It is late in the day as a Macedonian army approaches the river Granicus. Scouts have reported a large concentration of Persian troops on the far bank. Horse archers from Scythia and heavy cavalry from Hycania and Bactria, together with mounted axemen from Barcania. Memnon of Rhodes, a mercenary officer, commands them. He has chosen the battle site well. The Granicus is in full flow, and its steep, slippery banks present a formidable obstacle. The Persians seem confident that Alexander will not try an attack so late in the day. The young Macedonian king has faith in the readiness of his battle-hardened troops for such a challenge. His phalangists provide a stable, if slow-moving, platform, their soft flanks guarded by the more mobile hypaspists. With the excellent Thessalian cavalry and his own famed companions, Alexander has the men to deal the Persians a heavy blow. His destiny balanced on a sword's edge, Alexander prepares to sound the advance.
Infantry! Units, double time! Units, standard formation! Units, run!
Missiles!
Units, run! Units, hold your ground!
Infantry!
Units, double time!
Cavalry!
General! Units, make haste!
Stand and
fight!
On
my orders!
March!
Ready. march! Run!
Missiles! Units! Attack quickly!
Quickly!
Missiles!
Roman general is killed! Fear makes a home in our enemy's hearts! In flight! Pursue them! Drive them from the battlefield! This is a heroic victory, worthy of Greek soldiers!